From a young age, I was conditioned to be straight. Once a month, the hairdresser washed and conditioned my hair to be straight. Once a week, the church conditioned my heart to be straight. I am beginning to know how it feels to be free. I am beginning to know my own plurality.